Take a break and join us, Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
First of all, we have three fireworks shows that will be forthcoming, and one is a private show, but two are public. One is at the Nugget on the 7th, and then the Towns is actually on the 4th of July. They are 1.3 type fireworks, so they are commercial grade. They are also shot by professional pyrotechnicians who are licensed with the State Fire Marshal's Office. The materials that are sold throughout the valley at our various fireworks stores are 1.4, and that is retail grade. And the only place that you can use most of those products is at the Pahrump Shooter site, which is open on specific days, and they'll be posted in the paper. And that is by the permit. So when you acquire or you buy those fireworks and you're issued a permit, and then you can present that permit to use those fireworks at the shooter site. It's not intended for you to be able to shoot anywhere throughout the valley. There are some very basic safe and sane that you can utilize with little kids. But in general terms, all 1.4 products should only be used at the shooter site.
So what we're talking about is the difference between aerial and ground, right? Because some ground fireworks can be used on your own property now, but the aerial fireworks cannot.
And it varies on what those ground are. If they're large producing of material, then you're still supposed to use them at the shooter site.
And it's always a good idea to go down to that launch site right there off of Game Bird and Highway 160, because you get a safe place to launch your fireworks. You can watch other fireworks also at the same time. And you're already buying the permit when you purchase your fireworks, so you might as well use it there.
Absolutely, and there's some really good shows that go on there. Mm-hmm. Matt Lewis has outlined the access way to the shooter site off of Game Bird Road. It is between 160 and Homestead Road, and it's on the north side of the roadway. But again, there's good signs, and it's a safe area. It's already been prepared for use, and so go enjoy it.